The whole point of this debate is 40 years on. 40 years ago, it was a common market. Now it's a European Union that wants an Air Force, an Army, a Navy, and wants to militarily intervene. Indeed,
this is a dangerous fantasy. The idea that there's going to be a European Air Force, a European Army,
it's
it
proposed.
Is simply not true.
Nous devons également nous orienter
and so we should work towards a common military force
from
an economic point of view. Bringing together our military resources could be clearly justified.